But the truth is, and this is increasingly becoming a problem, you know, doctors aren't on pedestals anymore, or patients are doing their best, whether it's patients, whether it's the media, whether it's journalists, TV channels, social media, judges, politicians, everyone's happy to give the doctor a bad reputation. Anything bad happens in a hospital, irrespective of what the underlying cause was, it's always the doctor's fault.